So this is the power head of the OXE 150 to 200 series. So what you see right here in between my hands is the gearbox on the 150 to 200 series OXE. So this is the lower belt. So what you see right here, all these is the complete unit of the lower housing. So what you're looking at right here is what we call a primary drive. On the 150 to 200 series OXE, you're able to change the gear ratio from high torque to high speed depending on what your application demands.